have it done right. That wasn't that very easy, was it?
Hard enough, wasn't it?
Yes. Oh, I don't want to be in a rut. Not much choice. Too soon, in case.
Well, I'm glad to see the back of that one.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad, I suppose.
It wasn't too bad. The first bit was a bit gnarly, but once we got up onto the top, it was all right, wasn't it?
Yeah, we need to clear that. Whoa, what is complicated. Wow, look at the size of this one. I think you need to be a... Oh, no. Probably. Oh, it's open to the way, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. Will my bike stay where it is? That's fair enough. It's collapsed even more as well. They're upside down.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's deliberate, isn't it?
Yeah, but you wouldn't want any Land Rovers taking the chance.
Oh hell no, no. No. Sorry about that.
No, it's all right, don't worry.
Crack on.
Yep.
Yeah. You gotta do that. He's slimmed a bit. Derek slimmed a bit, hasn't he?
A bit? Fucking hell. Thought you'd lost a bit of weight then, Derek.
Yeah.
No, I just shut the gate. You two departing. I thought, I need a bike coming, sure enough. Up the gate. He's on his own, just out of his own.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah.
Silly bugger.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha. It's okay. My sump guy's getting a bit of a battering. Last week and this week. Oh. Give me arms a rest. Oh, I see. You're coming down. You're coming down quietly.
Well, I gave you a bit of space because I was too close. Yeah. And if you'd had to stop, I hadn't gone wrong, I'd have run into you.
Yeah.
We don't want that.
We certainly don't.
Last thing you want is 18 stone of me landing on you, to be perfectly honest.
Whew. Oh, well. Soon as it is. Sooner it's over.
Ah, oh, we've not got far to go now, haven't we?
Get out. Oh, Christ. That hurt. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh.
You want the bike lifting off your foot?
No, it's not on it. It's
not
right.
On it.
Oh, right. Fucking hell, my foot, though. Oh.
Ah. You landing your hip?
No, I'm a foot.
Oh.
My toes. Oh, fucking agony. Oh, I don't know what it was, but it bloody hurt.
Did your foot peg land on your boot?
I don't know.
I rest against the rock for 5 minutes. Oh.
Oh, that's some feeling coming back in my foot. Shit right across there. Fucking hell. Oh, I haven't broken anything.
That's the only downside to those boots,
that
isn't
really
it?
That really fucking hurt.
They're a bit daintier, aren't they? Oh.